they haven't even had a single practice or a single shoot around to teach the guys the system. So this is really going to be interesting to watch the Mavs operate.
Bogey, straight away three. Ringing the bell on Christmas night.
2018, when Villanova won the national championship, he can really play, guys.
Gobert, but Porzingis stays with it. Bogey guarding Sterling Brown. They switch. Low block Porzingis up against Royce. Hassan Whiteside, Joe Ingles on the court after the timeout. And Porzingis, bucket and a foul. Royce on a reach in and a three-point opportunity.
Even though Royce is a great defender, you've got a big guy who has nice touch around the basket. Doesn't need to get to the rim. That turnaround.
Jazz have produced just 9 points through nearly 6 minutes. They're a 4 of 10 shooting, 1 of 5 from three. Turnover's a problem. There's another one dropped on the floor by Whiteside.
What do you do for a scouting report? You know, you don't even know who's actually going to play, who's going to start.
Stolen. Bogey picks the pocket and gets the easiest bucket of the quarter. Takes this away from Theo Pinson in North Carolina, undrafted in his fourth year.
Great anticipation there. Hustle statistics, the hustle plays. Rudy's in there with three other white jerseys.
Porzingis got a piece of that shot like Clarkson. Got him. Beautiful. Leaves it out to Bogey. Oh, I love the way he just waited and was able to flush home two.
He just got 2 points. It's been a really quiet night for him.
Bogey, quick release and splashes a three.
But Bogey doing a nice job on Porzingis, just bodying him up, not allowing him to catch the ball easy.
The switch and put Bogey over on Brunson, who ran and dropped in his 17th point. Shakes off that turn ankle. Bogey picks him up, stares him down. Powell tries to screen. They go big to Porzingis. Turns, fires up a shot, and hits over O'Neal.
Little trickery down there with pump fakes.
Royce air ball for three. Bogdanovic on the backside. Rebound and put back. Bogey was 17. Sterling Brown into front court. The double down for Zingas. Brown goes to the three-point line and drops a three ball.
Defensive end to create more shots.
Ingles rolls inside, draws a double team. Bogey. Nice shot. He went down low on that catch tee and then pulled it back up chest high and hit it. Fires a strike to Royce. He'll drive to paint. Throws it out to Bogey. Deep three. Bang! Quickly picks up another foul as fourth.
Three possession ball game right now for the Jazz.
Porzingis gave up the shot. The three's away and good. Dallas no quit. Brandon Knight in just his second game with Dallas.